The Livermore Food Scrap Recycling Program.
How about a picnic?
A picnic is a great opportunity to recycle food scraps and other items soiled by food. Paper plates, paper cups, paper napkins, leftovers, wax drink cartons, and wax dessert boxes can all be recycled. If it won't fit in the pail, wrap it in newspaper or a paper bag and drop it into the green waste cart.
Why not throw it in the garbage?
Because food scraps and food soiled paper products are not trash, they are a valuable resource. When recycled, they become compost, a nutrient soil used by landscapers and farmers. By recycling, we can keep food scraps and food soiled paper out of the landfills and create valuable compost at the same time. So bring food and food soiled paper products back home and put them in the pail or your green waste cart.
Now I get it.
It's simple. The Livermore Food Scrap Recycling Program.
It's a snap.